Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Good. Call the herd.
Train, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
Ronnie Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
could ever be.
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier. Whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, you hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's. And I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. You are meat.
You can't stop fate. Keep hunting.
It's up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero. my brother saw this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Ela's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Thank you. ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the starving, the sinner. They will all want what is ours, and they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eve must stay sealed.
All the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna risk Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Jacob! We'll be right back.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
No one is gonna take anything from me again. Never.
Traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy of...
You're strong. You're not weak. That's good. Good.
Hey there, guy.
Yeah, what's going on?
Oh, God!
What the fuck?
Save me, please!
Something.
Make it stop!
Don't push me.
Not now.
And now!
Oh, God!
Fuck! I need
make
some help!
Stop!
Shit!
Someone! I need help!
Mike! Help me out!
Save me, please!
I'm not just gonna let him die! Cover me!
Alpha is clear.
Stop! I'm going out there to help!
Oh, God! It hurts! Make it stop!
Jesus Christ! Help me out!
I could use a hand!
Christ Almighty!
Oh, please, Father! No more!
right time.
Thanks, French.
Whoa, that was a little too close. You know what I mean?
Be quiet, by the way.
Kid, you got no quit. Hell, I bet you don't even know what that word means, huh? With Jacob and John both put down, that only means faith. You know what to do. Dutch out.
Hello? Hello?